up and I'll get him on video. Okay, we are at the Conrad Weiser Homestead in, where are we at, Mike? Who? Wilmersdorf, Pennsylvania. This is a temporary course. It gets set up once a year for the Conrad Weiser tournament. Beautiful course. Ooh, into the pile. Looks like that'll do just fine. Good to me. Woo.
Yes.
Oh, I like it.
Come on, leap.
I like
go,
it.
Go, go.
That's him right behind.
Oh.
Come on. I think you're safe, aren't you?
Yeah, but I saw water splash. It hit the green, but the water splashed.
Maybe something came out of the tree.
Good luck, you hole.
Yep.
Oh, it's on the edge.
We'll see. Clean. Oh, look at that. Almost as if he knows the course. Oh yeah. Okay. How much? Heiser now. Heiser. Filter. Yep. What's that flick? Oh, in the ravine.
Oh, that'll come back. Come on. Come on back.
Go to the bridge.
Yeah, oh, yeah, yeah, man.
Come on back.
Woo. I like it. Yeah. Come on. Putt. Flip. Nice, Mike. Good shot. Down the middle.
Come on back. Come on, turn around.
That'll be all right.
Okay. It's in the open.
Nice Heiser now.
Whoa,
come on,
that.
Heiser. Come on, Heiser out.
In. All right.
Is that out of bounds, that tree line?
Yeah.
Oh.
I was going to try it.
Is that what you're thinking with the forehand shot?
I was thinking.
All right.
It's all right.
I left a little short. That's...
Hang on it. Coming in. Oh, that's cool. I got that on the video too. Come on, get flat. Oh, yeah.
The lefty hole.
Yes, it is. And he took advantage. Hopefully this one's familiar enough with it to go in.
Wow, that maybe didn't swing at all, did it?
Join me.
Wow. Oh.
Good. Come on. Oh, that's gonna work. It'll skip. Nope. Come on. Come on. Yeah, look at that. He noped it. Oh! Come on.
Come back.
Yeah.
Wow.
That'll
that's
be
a
just
different
fine.
Way to go. Yeah. I thought about that.
Come on. Is it, baby? How far is this one, Mike? I was gonna say we got OB on this
no,
one, don't
you're
we?
Good. Oh,
I think I might have landed by the chief. We're playing the final hole for the Conrad Weiser Disc Golf Course with the famous Mike Dunkel, Bill Geibel.
Hello, everybody.
Playing the Chief Shikalikimi, how do you say it? Chief Shikalemi hole. Now, how long have you been running this tournament, Mike?
30, this will be the 31st year.
31 years.
31 years.
So I'm guessing we were using Frisbees when we first started playing it.
A lid tournament originally till mid-80s. Maybe late 80s.
Late 80s, and then you started using Frisbees? When did you start
we
putting...
We found out with the disc war, we didn't know what they were.
Oh, yeah.
And then that changed the whole game.
Oh, that's fun. So when did you put baskets in for the first time?
It was in the 90s.
Okay.
We started manufacturing our own baskets, and after everybody had one, we had 18 of them, and everybody was responsible for...
For their own basket.
And okay. We had 18 baskets, and now every year we always have baskets for the course.
Cool. Wonderful.
Got it.
Oh yeah, I got it on film. One more? Beautiful place to play disc golf. Oh, he almost got the chief.